We gather here today in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Joel and Lexie, to surround them with our prayers, and to ask God's blessing upon them so that they may be strengthened for their life together.
Trust fall.
It is my privilege and honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Joel, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you.
sister, her younger sister, to tell me about a great guy who was spending most evenings with her watching the show Lost. And I think it's now safe to say that they're definitely more than just friends. Cheers to Lexie and Joel.